This conical clutch mechanism utilizes the wedging action of the clutch lining against the clutch cup, increasing the frictional forces, resulting in the required applied torque to the cap. In English, clutch adjustment determines the applied torque during the capping cycle.